like, it's salty.
French fries.
Right? All of this stuff, like think about this. Before the Trans-Saharan Treaty, people had no salt on their food. No flavor. Yuck, right? So it's really easy for us right now to think about like, who cares? I don't live in Africa. Why do I care about this treaty? The reason we care is because remember, all of these trade routes matter. Go ahead and track this map over here. Thank you for doing that quickly and suddenly. Amy, credit for urgency. Shamar, credit for urgency. Now, when you had Mr. Stafford, Shamar, that was an invitation to talk. Thank you for bringing it back. Choosing to talk right now is actually holding back everybody in this room. You guys learned a lot about the trade that happened in the Indian Ocean through China and India and up to like this peninsula, the Middle East. Now, you started talking about how this trade then spread from here to here, and the trade doesn't matter as much as the fact that it created people, created empires that didn't exist before. Right now, they rode camels. That was stupid. I'll never do that again. Through Africa, right, to trade these resources. Do you think these resources are going to die in Africa?
Yeah.
No. You think salt's just going to stay there and gold, no one else is going to get it?
Yeah.
No. Oh, so we don't have any gold or salt in the United States?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
All right. Three, two, thank you so quickly for bringing it back to zero. Yeah, right, 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 credit for urgency. A large part of my credit for urgency. Now, Suki, that's one pencil down. We're going to talk about how it eventually expands, but the purpose of this unit is not just to talk about trade. We started talking about that, Akira, but now we're going to be talking about the empire. The empires that grew, the kings that existed. And I'm going to start awarding kings and queens in this room to control this empire. This is going to be our mini empire as we study different, Raymond, stand in the back so you can say it, wait, empires. Now, Raymond, you have 30 seconds to get back. Thank you. Bringing it back. Let's jump in and talk about a king. Like this one. Thank you for bringing it back. We're going to talk about a king right now on our Arjuna. This is important context you're going to need, Shamar, for all of Unit 3. There's also some questions at the bottom about some goal setting for today. Looking to give credits for teammates sitting up nice and tall and answering all the way to the stretcher questions. Every teammate who answers all the questions in the Arjuna, including the stretcher question, will get an academic achievement credit. Right away, Jane is passing the paper suddenly. Lauren is passing quickly. Ja'Kai, credit for improvement. Sorry, someone. Rowan, thank you for your patience. That was my fault. Thank you. Jones room is much better. Keep it up.